Vinewood relationships. Working long hours for sometimes a week straight. You know, the pressure.
That was your mother going.
Come on, move!
Технологии. Мы над улучшением приборов для бритья волос.
Excelsior Extreme 9.
Real men don't just shave their face.
Еще ближе.
Ваше лицо будет таким же гладким, как попка младенца. Нам всем известно, как женщины обожают попку младенца. Лезвие всего $18 за пару.
It's follicle clothes for extreme glory.
Excelsior Extreme 9.
Now a message from babiesovernight.com. Having a baby is easy as logging onto the internet. Pick your baby from hundreds online as you browse our baby creation facility. Maybe you'd like a strong, silent German baby. Or an adventurous...
I trucked that PMP 600 down to the lockup, man.
He's genetically superior. Like me!
Sure, Brucey, sure. Just let me know if you want another thing.
Okay, let's get on with this.
Always,
I'm getting stuck in this.
Give me the car, friend.
Not my car!
Today, we've got William Jones against William Jones. Case number 453.
Why can't people sign these guns?
I've already read your opening statement.
Judge Grady, my name is Lori Williams Jones. I've been married to my husband Chuck for 2 years, and all he does is play.
Called for ages? Anyway, I miss you.
I'm kind of in the middle of something. Some other time.
Thanks. I really needed to feel like shit about myself. Thanks a lot.
Jacob, I need some of that hardware you promised me.
No problem, Jacob. Beat that shutter.
Righteous brethren, good for city eye. I got some teeth in here, you know, brethren. What? You feeling this? You get this one, you win Rasta. Be cool, Nico.
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touchtone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the fire department.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Shuttler.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
Thank you. comrades!
Excuse me?
Didn't I see you at Comrades, pal?
Where?
That bar, Mickey's place. I'm sure you was one of those cubby bastards who used to come in there. I remember you.
Yes, you were the drunk guy who fell over.
That's about right. I was a mess, a mess. But I'm all sorted out now. I'm over that shit.
Good for you.
Yeah, yes, sorry. I'm a new man, not dependent on anything. No more drink, no drugs. Even gave up hookers. Everything.
Good. Why are you telling me this?
It's good to show.
Cool.
I'm a positive person now. Positive. I'm through with problems. Now they are just opportunities.
Well, good luck with your opportunities. I've got to go.
Oh, no, wait, wait, wait. I know this is a lot to ask, but I was wondering. I owe a guy some money from my drinking days. And he's kind of angry. I don't suppose you could come along and keep him cool. I'm going to pay him back. Please?
Okay.
They're just off Montauk in an alley. You'd be amazed by the things I've been doing since I cleaned up. I'm waking up before dawn, for Christ's sake. Obviously, the DTs hit me pretty hard when I first got sober.
I bet they did.
Shit, I couldn't hold a glass of water without spilling it all over myself. And you should have seen the can after I was done with. Oh, like the fucking sprinkler had gone off. Dry now, though. Dry as a bone. This is where they should be. Can you clear things up with him?
Don't worry. I'll make sure everything's cool. Hey, man. We're here to pay back the money my friend here owed you. He doesn't want no trouble.
You think money's gonna do it? Do you, Mel? Can't you remember coming over to my place, throwing the TV out the window, pissing all over my couch? Plummer kicked me out on the street. You got a lot of debt to pay, Mel.
Shit!
Stay down.
Tobacco pack. Try the Alco Patch. It's the same refreshing feeling of your favorite
drink.
So it controls thermally and discreetly. Pick up the Alco Patch at your local pharmacy.
I don't think those guys are going to be calling that dead end.
You're a saint! A real stress was too much. How am I going to cope out here? Who knows
what I did when I was at the source.
You'll be okay. Just chill out.
Yeah, you're right. Just chill out. Baby, just one drink would calm my nerves.
That's not what I meant, friend. That stuff is what got you here in the first place. Be smart, friend.
Positive! That's me! Here's the roll I was gonna give that lunch shark. Maybe I'll keep a 10th spot for myself, though. Who knows what I'll need? So long. Be serene.
Jacob, I need some of that hardware you promised me.
Yo, we can't hook you up again in our setup. Give me some time to fix our merchandise, see it?
She'll leave you. They all do.
Holy mother!
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal. Have a good day, sir.
Stop touching me! Giant ape blocking me again!
Up there.
Hello?
Розками спущене со спины до ноготы сердце биение. Свобода связана в скотчем рук.
Come on, get out of the way!
Черной обиды проглочены по плясу.